Kedayan Cycling Team, or KCT, is a local cycling team that was established back in 2012. It originally began in the 1990s where the Kedayans used to do cycling races. However, those days were gone. Up until recently, the founder of KCT decided to create a team consisting of old and new Kedayan cyclists. We met with one of the members, Abdulwa Ibn Siripuspa, to ask a few questions regarding his achievements with the team over the years.
Kejayaan selama bersama tim KCT banyaklah, dari lumba dalam negeri dan luar negeri juga ada. Macam tahunan ni di Miri Century Ride dan Sibuti Century Ride. Miri Century Ride dapat nombor 7 dan Sibuti dapat nombor 6.
We've also asked regarding the gears and equipment that are required for cycling in order to go for races as well as practice.
Barang-barang yang perlu ada pada penunggang basikal adalah kasut. Kasut yang berlock untuk khas berbasikal. Baju yang khas, helmet, kacamata, glove, dan basikal.
We went to Jurdong Park early in the morning to catch up with the founder of KCT, Ali Mustafa bin Ajay Abdul Hamid, along with other members joining him to know what's happening.
Pada pagi ni, KCT Sportman akan membuat latihan ke daripada JP menuju ke Jurdong, Tanjung Maya, Layong, Lemunin, dan Batang Metos, Wasan, Rumah Manis dan seterusnya ke JP. Masa dalam 4 jam lah kalau buat latihan. Kalau ada apa-apa masalah, kiranya kerosakan bisikal, masalah menunggu lah. Jadi kalau sekiranya ada masalah, lagi cepat masanya untuk sampai.
So there you have it, a local cycling team that has an ambition to work together in competing races inside and outside the country since the early days. This is Matt Abubakar from KIGS News.